Hey everybody, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 3. In this video, we're gonna head to the third level of Krematoa. This is Tyrant Twin Tussle. Alright. As you can probably guess from the level name, this level is full of the Tyrant Twins, I guess you could call them. Kuff and Klout. These guys kinda just run around. There's two versions. Some will hop, do like a hopscotch thing, like these two. And then some will run around like the first two that we saw. Kind of like the ones that like charge at you, they remind me of Charge and Chuck from Super Mario World. Pretty much the same attack, except, you know, there's always two of them, so you can knock one out. And I think, okay, there's definitely something. Oh, okay. All right, so Squitter, actually, he can take out the— ooh, I forgot that he'd run after you if you knock one of them out. He can knock out the twins with his webs, so you— actually, it's recommended to just like keep shooting them as you walk forward, because they'll usually just pop up like that. Did I get both of them? Huh. Okay, I'm gonna go back though, because there is a buzz up here, and I'm sure there's something hiding. There we go. Alright, let's see what's up here. Hopefully, no enemies. Oh yeah, there's— Kuff and Klout is up here. Oh, that was it? Oh, okay. I'm sure there's a bonus level somewhere. Oh! That was my bad. I, like, just jumped down here without thinking. Okay, whatever the next— this might be a bonus level up here. There's definitely something. But this might be the first one. Oh no, it's coin. Oh, you have to, like, create a web path. Wait, that's not working. Oh, yeah, that— okay, I need to make it so that he's— ooh. Here we go. This should work. There we go. Yeah, you have to do a little bit of thinking there. Okay, that's definitely one of the more clever uses of, like, the steel barrels. Alright, anyway, before we get rid of Squitter— we have to get rid of him, sadly. But we can— we need to use him here. Okay, I think now that they're out of the way, hopefully there's no more. Yep, that was it. Okay, cool. Actually, you might be able to reach up here with just the Kongs, but that bonus level is going to be, like, really difficult if you can't take out the Kuff and Klout. Oof. Oh, he stepped right on her face. I'm so sorry, Dixie. Okay, let's try that again. At least right after that happened, I hit the checkpoint. Oh. Okay, there. It's really annoying not being able to, like, actually hit these two. Oh, I didn't— there was probably something you had to do there. I had no idea what I was doing. Okay. Ouch. Alright. Let's see. I'm trying to think. What else? I know there's— I didn't see, like, a spot for another bonus— whoa, bonus level. Oh, you know what? Let me try this. I should probably just, like, float over them. Okay, that didn't work. Yeah, there's probably something up there, because there's, like, a little gap. Well, I need Dixie Kong to get up there. Okay, this one's not too bad. There's a safe spot right here. Alright, let's try to aim up. I'm sure there's something up here. Oh! There's something up there. Okay, there's just a bunch of these guys up here. And some bananas and useless bear coins. Like, I really don't think we need the bear coins anymore. Whoop. Oh! I did it? Oh no, I thought there was a DK barrel over here. Yeah, they can freely step on the red buzz and it won't hurt them at all. Huh. You know what, I think what you're supposed to do is jump over them, like, in that split second when both of them were just still on the ground. Crap, I forgot about that. Alright. Alright, there we go. This part's really annoying. I mean, I think I kinda know what to do, but I'm having trouble, like, actually doing... Oh, that... Whoa! Okay. Actually, now that I have both Kongs, I can actually go up there, because I'm pretty sure there's something up there. Aha! Yeah. Whoa. Okay, I didn't know there'd be these guys here, too. Oops. Okay, I don't know where they are, so I don't want to fire yet. Ah, bonus level. Okay. That one's pretty tough to get to, because if you mess up, then you're pretty much not getting in. Okay, these ones, you have to kind of follow them, I guess. Whoa. Oh! Shoot. I should have waited. Actually, I should go in as Dixie Kong. I'll do that again. Alright, I hope I can reach up there with... Oh no, I need to be kitty. Okay, let's switch over and I'll try to get in as... Oh, crap. That's really not what I wanted to happen. Oh wait, there's a TNT barrel? Huh. Oh. Alright. I'm actually gonna skip ahead here and just cut to this try, because my last try didn't last very long at all. I, like, ran right into one of the Kuff and Klouts. Okay, but what you need to do is go in one of the safe areas. Whoa. And avoid getting hit. There we go. Okay. Now we're finally done with that one. That took me so many tries to finally complete that. Okay, we're not even done the level yet. We're obviously a little past the halfway point. Okay, these ones are kind of annoying to avoid too. But there's a safe spot, like, right in the middle here. Actually, there's two of them, I think. Oh, wait, nope. There we go. Okay, yeah, so it's in the middle. let's see, do I want to go up? Yeah, I might as well. I mean, if I need to go down, I could just hop down in there again. Oh, there's some useless stuff up here. I mean, nice bananas and stuff like that, but bear coins are useless to me now. Oh, nice, got all of them. Ugh, that part's, like, really annoying to get through. Okay, that's the last bonus level hidden by that banana. Holy crap, you actually have to collect those. I don't remember this one at all. I wonder if I've actually done this before in, like, my regular file. I don't know if... I think I mentioned it before, but... I've actually never completed this 103%. That's the regular highest percentage you can get in this game. Oh, wow. This is not gonna be easy. Okay, I'm stuck on this bonus level. It's being really annoying right now, but... kind of figured out, like, a little strategy, I guess. What you want to do, instead of, like, doing what I was doing, just staying on the left side, you need to stay in one of the safe spots. That way it's easier to collect green bananas and also exit the bonus level, because you need to... Oh wow, like four of them spawn there. Need to get over here. There we go. Well, that's it. I just have to wait for them to hop over. Okay, we're done. I'm pretty sure we're done everything in this level. I'd like skip so much stuff because I had to keep going back and forth and stuff like that. Is that everything? Yep, that was everything. Cool. Alright, the next one's Swoopy Salvo. That's in a forest, but I'm going to save here and then go over to the Game Boy Advance version. Alright, let's get started. I'm just wondering if this level's going to be as tough as it was on the Super Nintendo. Like, so far, you know, obviously Stampede Sprint was the most difficult one of Krematoa up to this point. The last one was the easier one of the three that we played so far. Wait, can I get up there? Oh yeah, that's right, this is where you get Squitter, I think. If I can actually reach up here. There we go. It'd be awesome if I could... I don't know what happened that one time, but I was able to keep one of the animal buddies past the sign on the Game Boy Advance version. I think some of you that have been watching like the whole playthrough remember that. I don't remember what video that was, though. But that was cool. That would really help out in the later parts of this level, too. Let's take out these two. Well, it's just like in... Stampede Sprint, that's actually the first level where Kuff and Klout were in. They move slower than they do on the Super Nintendo, so that's good. Okay, I need to go over here first. I think there should be a bonus level, I think. Oh no, this is where Coin is, never mind. Oh. These are going crazy. There we go. Okay, I don't need to be up there anymore. It followed me all the way down here. Okay, there's a bonus level. There we go. I guess you could jump over that bazooka and go down here too. Yeah, just take care of those two. It's so much easier if you get rid of them. Unfortunately, you can't get rid of the ones in the... Was it the last bonus level? That one's definitely more troublesome because of that. Okay, so sadly, I can no longer take Squitter with me. Okay, here's a safe spot. Oh, I forgot they run! Okay. Do they leave, like, a... Yeah, there's, like, a safe spot they leave here. Yeah, it seemed like on Super Nintendo... They didn't really leave a safe spot. You had to jump over them. I mean, I think I showed that in that part. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing I did last time. Just knock out one of them. Okay. Oh man, he is so sad right now. He's like, my brother! He knocked him out. I thought he would chase after me, but I guess that's good, because I didn't want to have to deal with him and try to jump up here, too. I would say I feel bad, but I don't, because these guys are really annoying. Oh, there they are. I wonder if that was one of those things you had to walk forward for them to appear. Oh. Okay, you know, I just realized there might be only one set of twins on this version, because there was like two of them on the other one. They just like, you know, ran back and forth. But there were definitely two sets. At least two. Oh, shoot. Oh! Oh crap. Okay, that didn't turn out that well, but... Alright. Hey, they definitely leave a little space for you now. I forgot about the charge. Okay, this time when they face me, I'm just gonna jump over them. There you go. That's actually easier to do, too. That just threw me off. You know, for me, it helps to, like, look at this stuff in the background. What the heck? Oh, shoot. I didn't jump over him. Well, I needed Dixie Kong to get up there anyway, so it doesn't even matter. Okay, so let's try this again. Yeah, I might just do that. Just like on the Super Nintendo. Jeez. the way they move, it's like they don't give you a lot of space there. There we go. Alright, let's go. And then... always leave him like that. He's dusting in the wind. Alright. Alright, hopefully I can do it this time. I mean, now that I know there's... might be just one set of twins, this might be a little easier. There they are. Oh, shoot, yeah, there's definitely only one set. I was kind of inching forward to see the other, if another set did show up. Okay, so we're finally done with that one. Don't have to worry about that anymore. I just have to worry about, like, getting past these guys. Okay, here's a safe spot. They actually make weird, like... It sounds like spinning sound effects. I think the top is useless, so I'm not gonna bother going up there anymore. Actually, I think it's the same sound effect when Dixie Kong spins. Or yeah, it kind of sounds like it. Ugh, this part. Hopefully this is easier to deal with. Okay, there. Alright, and then we just have this last bonus level. Alright, I had trouble with this on the Super Nintendo. Let's see if it's like... any less of a pain here. Actually, it doesn't seem as bad. Like, the only thing is, since they seem to move slower, so if you're stuck between them, then it's not really... It's more difficult to get the other ones in. Wow, these just kept spawning there. Almost already done here. Yeah, this was way, way easier. Okay. Actually, overall, the Game Boy Advance version was easier, so that's a relief, I guess. Oh, why did I do that? I saw the banana and went for it. Okay, I'm just gonna run into him on purpose. Here we go. But yeah, it was interesting because the Game Boy Advance version of the crisscross cliffs level, I think that's what it was called, right? Yeah, the GBA one was probably a little bit more difficult, just because you can actually get hit by the steel kegs, whereas the Super Nintendo versions of the first and third levels are more difficult. So that's just, you know, that's my opinion, but that's just what I've observed. Alright, I'm gonna blow up the next set of rocks so I can start the next level. The next one is, Salvo... Swoopy Salvo? Then after that we have the level after that, which is Rocket Run, and then the boss level. After the boss level, I'm gonna cover... because after you beat the boss, you still have a few more things to do to get 103%, the highest percentage in the game. So I'll have to do that, and then there's like an 103% ending. And that'll be shown after the boss fight. Alright, so I'm going to make my way up to the top and get ready for the next level. Yep, here we go. Swoopy Salvo. Alright, we'll get to this in the next video. Obviously going to start with the Super Nintendo version. But yep, look out for that. Thanks for watching.